Our next match is a special match. And our first opponent, coming to the ring from Ohio, here is Gregory Irons. How's everybody doing in Michigan tonight? Now, I can tell by the reaction, you guys might not know who I am. My name is Gregory Iron, I'm a handicapped hero. I was born with cerebral palsy, a disability that affects my right hand. Despite this, last July, on a show in Chicago, I was publicly endorsed by Colt Cabana and a guy, I don't know if you guys know him, CM Punk, the WWE champion. And it kind of changed my life, you know. I've been featured in Sports Illustrated, ESPN, I've been on Fox News in New York, and I've been inspiring a lot of people. You can clap for that, don't be shy. Before I was trying to inspire people, there was a guy that inspired me to become a wrestler. Because there was a point in my life when I didn't think it was possible. Okay, we all had moments like that where we didn't think we could do something, right? Back in 2003, on WWE television, I saw a guy with one leg do a moonsault off the top rope onto a guy named The Big Show. It changed my life forever. At that moment, I knew that I could be a pro wrestler, live my dream, and here I am. So tonight, I get a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I get to wrestle my inspiration, my hero. He is Tenacious Z, the one-legged wonder, ladies and gentlemen, Michigan Dome, Gowen.
For the inspiration known as Gregory Irons. You know, I go through some things in my everyday life. For those who don't know, my name is Zach, and I am the world's only one-legged professional wrestler. I lost my leg when I was 8 years old to cancer. And I'll tell you what happened. What was the turning point in my life? It's 3 weeks after my surgery, 3 weeks after my amputation, I was let out of the hospital for the first time. And I was at my grandmother's house. and she ordered the 1992 WWF Royal Rumble. And I watched Ric Flair at the Knickerbocker Arena win the WWF title for the first time. And that was the best, biggest, brightest moment of my childhood, because for those 3 hours I saw Ric Flair and I was yelling at the television and I was yelling at my grandma because she liked Ric Flair and I liked Baby Boy Smith. For those 3 hours, I forgot about my cancer, I forgot about my amputation, I forgot about my pain, I forgot about my injury. And that's, hold on, and that's the magic of professional wrestling. And that, at that moment, I knew I wanted to be involved in this business somehow or another. I knew whether I was going to be a wrestler or a referee or a ring announcer or a bell ringer, I've done it all. But for the past 10 years, I've been so blessed. By God's grace, I've been a professional wrestler, and that's how I've been living for the past 10 years. It's been an amazing ride. And the thing about it is, it's not so much getting beat up, because that's not the best part of wrestling, believe it or not. It doesn't feel very good to get beat up in that ring. But the best part is traveling all over the world, and meeting people, and hearing their story, and you sharing my story, and dropping little nuggets of hope in their lives. Maybe they see me in the ring, hop on one leg, and they feel, you know what, maybe I can do something else. And this is the perfect example, because Gregory, like he said, saw me in 2003 on TV, pinned the Big Show. He saw me, and in that moment, he knew it. He felt the magic of professional wrestling, and he got involved. A round of applause, man. That's amazing. And that's just going to show you I'm having a hard time finding the words, but I just have so much gratitude towards this great sport of ours. And it's all possible because you guys are here, because you guys came, and you guys put your hard-earned money down to spend a Saturday night with us, and hopefully we can deliver a little bit of that magic for you guys. So I just want to express my gratitude for you guys coming out and supporting us. Thank you very much. Hopefully me and Grant can put on a great show for you guys, and we can spread a little bit of that magic for you guys. Thank you very much.
Right here.
Yeah.
And I know I didn't call you Gregory Iron. Zach Gowen.
Yeah!